So Shane, disappointing night down here again?
Disappointing, surely, but I think it's the best football performance we've put on all year. I'm sure spectators would agree, you know, it's never a penalty in a million years, like, you know. I just leant in, won the header clean, and the referees get caught. My opinion, the referee was absolutely shocking, like, it's a bad performance, like, so. We just looked at a draw again now, and hopefully we can get 3 points and get back on track, but there's loads and loads of positives to take from it, so we're happy with where we're disappointed with the result, but we're happy in the way that we played the game and the way we were all motivated for it, like, so we looked forward to it.
It's just that double blow, 2 goals in 2 months, that really killed the freeze.
It's just one of them things in football, you know, some things go your way and then other things don't, but we'll look forward to Drogheda next week and hopefully we can get the 3 points and push on, like.
And you'll look forward to Drogheda, you're glad to be back?
I'm glad to be back playing, that's my first game in 5 weeks and obviously I've got a cramp set on, like, and 7 off when I came off, but I'm happy with my own performance, like, you know, apart from the penalty, but it's never a penalty, like, so I'm just looking forward to Drogheda next week now and hopefully we can push on there.